Was it the voice? Was it the fire burning in me? Hey guys, in this video I am gonna solve this blue screen error called critical process died. Like and share the video, also give me a subscribe. Let's start the procedure. First of all, turn off your PC from the power button. Okay, now press the power button again and turn it on back. As soon as you saw the starting Windows logo, press your power button and hold it to force your PC to turn off again. Now again repeat it 2-3 times. Turn on your PC again and wait till the Windows logo, and then press and hold your PC power button to shut down forcefully. Okay, third time turn your PC on and this time see if your PC show preparing automatic repair. If it did not show, that means you did not do the process correctly. Repeat the power on and force power off process again 3 times. Okay, it asked me to log into the user account, select the user and put your Windows password. Okay, now select the advanced options, troubleshoot, advanced options again. First of all, try this startup repair. If it did not work, after that use the trick which I am gonna mention now. Open command prompt from here. Type this command, cfc space slash scan now. Press enter. Wait for scan completion. Was it the voice? Was it the fire burning in me? All of the noise turned into choirs of harmony. Left me with the pieces of forever that you broke. Okay, now type CHK DSK space C colon and press enter. After this, close the command prompt and continue to Windows, or turn off your PC and turn it on again. Your problem will be solved. If this method did not work for you, then you got a different blue screen error than critical process died. In that case, there is a second video which will work perfectly for you. Link available in description of that video. Hope you like and share the video. Also give me a subscribe. Thanks for watching.